Today we are here at the Danish river called Storåen, and we're targeting salmon. The last couple of days there's been a lot of rain, and that has resulted in a lot of water in the river. That's a good thing, because normally there's a lot of new fish in the river, and we're hoping to catch some of those. It's a late season, so right now we can also be lucky to catch some sea trout. And I actually just had a smaller one. It was like 50-55 centimeters perhaps, and it took a spinner here. I hope we can get some more, maybe a big salmon, but you never know. It's salmon fishing, so it's hard. So as you can see now, the rain has started, and the water has become a little bit more murky. So I think that I will try a different color on my spinner. Before I was using this one. As you can see, it's black here in the top and has a orange color here in the bottom. But I think I will try this one, a yellow one, still with the copper on the blade here, but a little bit more powerful in the colors. So the plan is that I will try to go a bit upstream and make small casts to the other side of the bank where there's some vegetation, as you can see. I will try to get as close to the other side as possible, because sometimes the fish, they will stand just where the current is a bit weaker. I'll make a cast over here, there, and then let it work on the edge of the current, because normally that's where the fish are, especially the salmon. They like current, but not, they don't want to stand in the middle of the current, because at that place it's too strong and they are using too much power. But on the edge of the current, that's where you want to fish. And just let the spinner go down a bit, and then as close to the other side as possible. Fish! Nope. It's strong, this one. Come on. Yeah, I got it. Yes, man. All right. Oh,